Well, I can't just sit here wondering. I don't know, maybe. Well, it would seem that they're not in the game. Or I'm not able to spectate them. Not, oh wait, what? I can invite them to a group? Never mind. I am. Never mind. I have.
Arriving at Eagle Point, Antarctica. Prepare for battle.
I have a feeling of exactly what was happening.
Select your hero.
It saddens me. Oh, I hope they don't choose to invest.
Fight.
Of course this would happen. Okay.
Sentry deployed. Hello. Greetings.
I don't know.
Hello.
Select your hero.
You know what? This is making me feel better. Maybe to some extent, but... I don't know.
Fight!
Alright, we got ourselves... We got ourselves a real challenge here. This here is called a popsicle fight, or that is what I will refer to it as.
Let's see if you get past this.
Your hero.
From light into being. Aligning defense system.
Thirty seconds remaining.
Turret online.
No, please. Those rockets.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Gross. I hate this selection. I don't know. I guess Arisa. Like, I know she's the worst pick, but. Don't know how that worked out, but okay.
Select your hero.
You know what? I think I'm a better Genji than I am a Reaper. But since Reaper's so overpowered right now, I think that I'd be a better Reaper than I am a Genji. And I'm terrible at both of them. Let me just tell you that. Moira I can play as a healer, but pretty much nothing else, and I can barely play that.
Fight.
I'm just not used to any of it, you know? But if I win, is this carbon fiber Genji? He'll think I'm pro Genji, and that'll gain me 20 million respect. I can't do it. What is this?
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I don't know. I don't know, I guess May. How have I survived this long?
Thirty seconds remaining.
This will stop them.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I don't know. Why?
Play of the game. Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
I think I've been blocked again or something.
Nerf this!
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
The name's McCree. Genji is with you.
She's my
Sombra new online.
Easy.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Cheers, love!
Now
the
show them!
Consider only victory. Make defeat an impossibility in your mind.
Understood!
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I will strike our enemy where they do not expect.
What a frightening thought.
All bark, no bite.
Yeah!
Setting up the car wash.
Measure twice, cut once.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attack commencing.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly.
Thank you.
Ooh, high ground. Okay.
Teleporter online. I have opened it.
And she's back in the game.
Even if I only fire one shot, it fires two bullets. Wait, what? Oh.
Group up with me.
Group up here. Very well. Arigato.
Reality bends to my will.
Огонь по готовности!
Та-да.
Arigatou.
Fire in the hole!
The objective is mine. Be quick about it.
Experience.
I'm not sure how.
Destiny has drawn it.
Let's try that again.
Enemy spotted.
Whoa, no.
Thanks.
Back to work. Yeah.
Dude, they are holding on point.
My teleporter is on.
Thank you.
Play of the game.
Oh.
Double kill. Epic.
Nice.
That is the way.
That is indeed the way.
Now traveling to Busan.
Like, it says it's all average for the game, but that was a really bad game. I just want to tell you that right now.
Cheers, love! The holidays are here!
If only she knew. If only.
Traveling to Route 66.
I did the big hiya to her and she was
prepare
not prepared.
Select your hero.
No one's ever prepared for the big hiya. They just hear it and they run. They run. They run away.
Cheers, love! The holidays are here! Hey,
look
dog.
After yourself, out there.
The video.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm over the moon!
Thank you!
See through the dragon's eyes.
Understood.
5, 4, 3,
trick or treat.
2, 1. Attack commencing. Escort the payload.
Love and let's come in.
Dude, actually, what is this right now? Whoa, oh, okay. 404 damage not found. Dude, what is Hanzo? Dude, Hanzo just popping off.
Ever get that feeling of deja vu?
That was a bad idea. Okay. Zen, are you in there? Palodo. It's not how you say it.
They come for
stopping.
See, if I can just kill her, then I can make more space than the tanks.
And she's back in the game.
And what we really need isn't like no space. Oh, thank you. Whoa.
Thank you.
That was big.
Oh. That's beautiful. Is that real? You forgot you put it on your head? How long have you had it on your head for? Oh my gosh. Shugo.
Whoa, man. Kill count just gets higher and higher as I die right before the payload reaches the checkpoint. Oh man, I should have waited all the way and seen if I could get the big playback, because it is actually slightly longer than the respawn. So if I can get the playback to work that way.
Back to work.
And I got seven nipples.
Man, this is a great song. Where is it? I am such bad aim. I'm the worst aim.
What are you doing?
Running.
I am putting coming.
Well, that just happened.
Sometimes it makes an audio call like that, and I don't like it when it does. But it's not the absolute worst thing.
This would have.
I can't afford to have a
keyboard.
Oh no! Dude, how is my aim so bad? Dude, that Zarya bubble's not gonna do anything if I can't even aim. Oh, no, I should have avoided it for a little while longer because I could have
gone. Can't lose a single.
back in the fight.
He's a single.
I mean, I know I'm being killed, but like, how heavily? Oh boy, it's extreme if that can happen.
I am personally
none of this is good, but like, some of this is worse than usual bad, like, worse than usual bad bad. Whoa man, I just wrote that steel trap.
Let me go into a closet, what are you
going to
pick off?
Yeah, no, I'm not doing
this. Yeah, hop up.
Oh no, I was gonna.
It would be a long term investment to a house. Like, if you think about it, we waited out and the house is being knocked down and built up into mansions. It's just the house next to us gets built up big, our
property.
They have revived.
Watch this. No, I was the biggest investor. I was seeing if I could get more people.
Wait for me.
Just like make some space by not doing it, but by just not getting people. I couldn't go onto Bob's side, I didn't have recall and I was done. Oof, well, I'm not gonna stick around for the other side.
Play of the game.
Dude, he was like, we had some Whoa, 66% hook accuracy? Dude, if I dodged two of his hooks, and then he hooked me like maybe like two or three times, and then every one of those times I died within the next 10 seconds. Like, that's usually how it goes with it. But. No, cancel. Everybody's like, oh yeah, don't stack to the top. That's not how the real boys play the game. That's not how the big boys do it. But then it's like, oof. What if I'm not the big boy? And besides, it helps with like team communication and stuff. Like, if you stack to the top, then you can assure that every single one of you has a mic and is willing to use it to talk to people. Now, obviously, I am not the most willing to talk to people in general, but given enough people that I can actually endure, then I'll join on. I don't know. There's just something about them. Mostly the community. I'd still like to see what Ash's stance would be. Oh, nice. Reinstancing already. Whoa there. This turns out it's gonna be a YouTube-friendly video after all.
One shot.
Oof, that's the end of the video. All right.